I am testing out the new V2L adapter, and as you can see, we're connected here and powering a 1500 watt space heater. You can see that it is transferring at 1.4 kilowatts, so that is accurate. I have a testing adapter here, and as you can see, everything looks fantastic here, and it is grounded. So yeah, everything appears to be great.